The golden trevally in Hawaii is called Pao'pao. That is his local Hawaiian name, and it's beautiful fish that eats crabs. That's why the lips are so thick. This is what the golden trevally looks like when it's first caught. After it dies, then it starts to turn gold immediately. But this is its fresh colors while it's still alive. This is a GT-sized golden trevally that ate a live crab. As you notice, it's been dead for about 10 minutes, so it turned really bright golden yellow. Fantastic looking fish. Thank you.